goodness.
Hello guys, this is Tommy for Trains. We got a northbound tri rail arriving at Deerfield Beach Station. Got a BL unit taking the shove. I overtook this train in Fort Lauderdale, and I was going to take this train, but I missed it at Hollywood, then Dania. West Palm Beach and Mangonia Park. Meanwhile, SFRTA and Seaboard Railroader 1006 are on the next southbound train, which should be coming in the next couple of minutes. Well, that's all for this video. So this is Tommy for Trains out. Hello guys, this is Tommy for Trains. With me is
CSX0721 Productions.
We got southbound tri-rail P663-09 arriving at Deerfield Beach Station. SFRTA and Seaboard Railroader are on this train. Got BL unit 823 leading. Listen to that beautiful horn, guys. That is hot.
I like 823.
Engine A23. Coach car 1109. Well, I'm gonna film when he departs, but until then, this is Tommy for Trains and
CSX0721 Productions.
Alright guys, this is Tommy for Trains. With me is southbound tri-rail P663-09 is now departing, heading toward Pompano Beach and eventually Miami Airport. Attack Matthew!
Oh my God.
It's a time to attack Matthew. Yeah, there goes. All right, there goes the southbound to Miami Airport. What's all for this video? So this is Tommy for Trains and... Well, this is Tommy for Trains and...
Productions.
Right, guys, this is Tommy for Trains. It comes down track 98 into Deerfield. Engine 43 is leading. cars. I'm going to fill one of the parts. Until then, this is Tommy for Train. Out. Alrighty, guys. This is Tommy for Train. It's going to Amtrak 98. If you're in Deerfield, be heading to Delray Beach. Eventually, New York. This is Tommy
for RTA and
Tommy for Trains
and
Seabo Railroad 1006.
Out.
What's off of this video? So this is Tommy for Trains. Out. Hello guys, it's Tommy for Trains. Got a southbound driver arriving at Deerfield Beach Station with a double header. Two Jeep 49s are leading. Yep, we got the double header, guys. EOT passing us at 9:37, and we got a northbound tri-rail coming in. Trains are look to be running late today, at least a little late. Southbound to Pompano and the northbound into Deerfield. Wow. Got a 4-car consist and a BO unit. Taking the shove. there goes the northbound tri-rail EOT passing off at 9:40, heading off towards Boca Raton, Delray Beach, Floating Beach, Lake Worth, West Palm Beach, and Mangonia Park. Literally, there was like no one on the platform, so they just took off. Well, it's all for this video, so this is Tommy for Trains out.
We're having our own rail fanning event.
So guys, this is Tommy for Trains. We got a northbound tri-rail arriving. Oh, we got the G double header.
Yep.
Whoa, already?
Wow.
Northbound tri-rail arriving at Deerfield Beach.
We caught this. Second time I've caught this doubleheader today. I will likely be seeing this one more time. What's up with this video? So this is Tommy for Trains out.
He is.
Tommy for Trains.
Jetix Rail Fanner.
Amtrak PO98 Productions.
And I'm here as
and Seaboard
well.
Railroader 1006.
I started my video with my, hey guys, it's Jetix Rail Fanner again.
This is Tommy for Trains. We got a southbound tri-rail arriving at Deerfield Beach Station. Was it likely a BO unit leaving?
Productions is
and
here.
Mr. Tommy for Trains.
About to round the curve, he just went through Rankin.
Yep, he's coming around the bend.
Oh,
yay!
And we have another, yep, there it is.
BO unit.
It's on its way. Just the pineapple announcement.
Sweetness. PO 98. When he comes through here, you might not want to be that close to the track.
Yes.
Is on this train.
Yep, 825, a Rotom Consist. This train, I was gonna ride this train to get to Deerfield earlier, but I missed it in Hollywood. There's Seaboard Railroad. Yeah. I'm gonna film it when it departs, but until then, this is Tommy for Trains out. Hey guys, this is Tommy for Trains, southbound tri-rail's now departing.
I think this is
P69. And Capcar 520. There goes southbound to Pompano Beach and eventually Miami Airport. He's already flying towards CP Parker. EOT has passed us at 10:37. He's running on time. Train P669-09.
There he goes off to Miami Airport, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. This is SFRTA and
Tommy for Trains.
Out.
And Jetix Wilson.
Got a clear signal, Parker. Well, that's all for this video, so this is Tommy for Trains. Out.
Our southbound tri-rail coming in.
Hello guys, this is Tommy for Trains. We got a southbound tri-rail arriving at West Palm Beach Station.
This is Jetix Rail Fanner, and I'm here with
Tommy for Trains.
And SFRTA.
Yeah, and we're in West Palm Beach now. And we're going to be catching a couple trains, hoping to see an Amtrak. We're going to meet up with Jupiter Rail Fan soon. But in the meantime, right now, we have a tri-rail heading south to Miami Airport. Led by BL36 PH unit, can't see the number right now, but it's on its way through here.
There it is, guys. He's right, coming in the West Palm.
All right, you can
he
see
has
it
a
the
clear Mockingbird, track number 1 south. I mean, this is, as you may know, I moved my Deerfield Beach bend right, so we can meet up with Jupiter Rail Fan. And this train we took is the one we took to West Palm.
It's 8.
Until then, this is Tommy for Trains out. Hey guys, this is Tommy for Trains. Here goes the north southbound tri-rail departing West Palm Beach Station, heading to Lake Worth, Boynton Beach, Delray Beach, Boca Raton, Deerfield Beach, Pompano Beach, Cypress Creek, Volatile Airport, Sheridan Street, Hollywood, Golden Glades, Opa-locka Metro Transfer, Highly Marked, and Miami Airport. Clear signal, Mockingbird, track number 1 south, over. Yes, I'm talking like a tribal engineer. About to knock down the signal. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Well, that's all for this video, so this is Tommy for Trains, out.
And it looks like it's being led.
Northbound tri-rail, guys, driving West Palm Beach Station. It's a double header.
It looks like a double header from here.
Yep, it's a double header. SFRTA and Sebo Railroader in the shop, as well as my mom and JetX Railfan and dad. Well, that's all for this video, so this is Tommy for Trains, out. Hello guys, this is Tommy for Trains. It goes to northbound tri-rail departing West Palm Beach Station, heading to Magonia Park, with two Jeeps taking the show. The three-car Bombardier Concerts. Amtrak PO92-09, the northbound Silver Star, will be coming up behind this train. Here in the background, FEC train 109-09 with G-bills 805 and 806 are going through downtown West Palm Beach. Gary Loveless, I believe, caught the train at the south end of West Palm Beach Yard. From the FEC. At milepost, I believe, 299.
See you in the next clip.
Got an approach on track 1, but there's nothing coming. It usually just does that after the southbound train clears. What's all for this video? So this is Tommy for Trains, out.
SFRTA.
And Tommy for Trains. Hello guys, this is Tommy for Trains here. Comes Amtrak PO92-09, the northbound Silver Star, arriving at West Palm Beach Station. Mr. Gary Loveless, aka Gary L on YouTube, is here, I believe, as well. He's filming from the north end of the platform. There he comes, guys.
There it is.
Crossing Okeechobee Boulevard. I believe State Road 704, I think that is.
Standard consist on today.
The new V-liner baggage car. Let me pan the camera out, guys. Okay, just gotta put it in position. There we go. Engine number 6 is leading.
So I got to pin it. Sorry guys, there it is. See that? There's the PO92. We're gonna film it from the north end, but until then, this is coming for trains out. Yeah, this is coming for trains. Amtrak 92 is now departing West Palm Beach. Engine number 6 is leaving.
On its way out.
ELT passing us at 1:34, heading northbound towards his next stop at Okeechobee. He'll be passing a soon-to-be southbound tri rail at Mangonia Park. Gary Loveless is, I believe, down the line here.
All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. As from me and
Tommy for trains.
We'll see you next time in Rail Fanning. I'm Jack Rail Fanner. Out. And so concludes.
What's all for this video? This is Tommy for trains. Out.